after understanding there are some defects within us, errors within us, so come out from this error, we should follow a person who has actually come out from that illusory condition. Such a person is our Acharya, A.C. Bhaktivedanta Swami Srila Prabhupada. Really speaking also, in my life also, before coming to Prabhupada, I have read so many books, I've been to so many organizations also, but I was not at all satisfied. But after taking this Prabhupada's book, I'm really today also, by the mercy of Krishna, I can able to explain you something, giving you something means, this is the only the mercy of Krishna through Prabhupada. Okay? So he is telling before coming to ISKCON, before getting involved in this one, he is giving us some precautions. Precaution means any act we are going to do, before that we have to be careful. Without forgetting this precautionary instruction, we cannot getting into, we cannot involve into any other item. So the very first thing is, in this world, actually when we were born, we know nothing. When we were within the womb of our mother, then we could speak even to Krishna. What is the reason? How it is possible? There is no Maya. Three modes are not available within our body. Please understand, everyone is passing urine and stool. When it is not passed, when it is within our body, are you getting any bad odor? But as soon as that comes out, it gives bad odor, isn't it? The same thing was within us, then we never felt. When it is coming out, this unbearable smell, isn't it? Outside and inside of difference. Isn't it? So when we come out, this Maya is attacking us. The three modes, he is very, very perfect servant of Krishna. If there is no Maya working like that one, there is no meaning of this world, creation of this world. The mission of Krishna is also not there. So perfect Maya then. So that's why when we were born, we got attacked by Maya, this illusion. Isn't it? So to come out for this one only, one who already come out from this illusory influence, we are holding at the lotus feet of such persons. Such person is our Prabhupada. So he is giving the instruction. The very first one is, learn anything as it is. As we are born, we know nothing. We are learning, mother also teaching us, father is teaching, then we are sent to schools, the teachers are teaching, isn't it? So everything we are learning, from zero we are learning actually. We are learning. What we are learning? In yesterday class also I was telling about my B.Tech class, yesterday only, no? Yes, the very first day, Dr. Ladda, my dean, he told us something, and after realizing the truth, it was quite different. He asked us not to bow down to anyone. But it is not so. Not bowing down to anyone, we are not going to win anyone. If we bow down to anyone, we can win all. Isn't it? If you don't bow down, it means that we have developed our false ego. False ego means competitor of Krishna. We are competitors of Krishna. How it is possible for us to win Krishna? Isn't it? So such a very nice Prabhupada is there to teach us.